is up and down, yeah, is the winner's chase. Clouds roll in from the north and it start to rain. Rain real hard and rain for a real long time. 6 feet of water in the streets of Evangeline. River rose all day, the river rose all night. Some people got lost in the flood. Some people got away all right. River has busted through, clear down the Clackamas. 6 feet of water in the streets of Evangeline. Louise.
Hey Dan, just want to wish you the best of luck. Thanks for being both of our tutors since day one. We were at college. Just best luck for you with your career and future.
There you go, but I wish you luck in anything you choose to do next.
Hi Dan, just wanted to say goodbye and a big thank you for everything you've taught me at Kendall College. I wish you all the best in your future and I hope you do well with whatever you plan to do. We'll miss you and thank you so much. Bye.
With a notepad in his hand. President say, little fat man, you need a shame.
What the river has. Hey Dan, I just wanted to say thanks for everything from this past year. Well, what we actually had a bit. Yeah, thanks for everything. Thanks for all your help on all the work and all the practical stuff. Gonna miss you. Won't be the same without you. Peace and love, Dan. Peace and love.
Things you think are precious, I can't understand. Are you reeling in the years? Stowing away the time? Are you gathering up the tears? Have you had enough of mine?
You've been telling me you're a genius since you were 17. In all the time I've known you, I still don't know what you mean. The weekend at the college didn't turn out like you planned. The things that pass for knowledge I can't understand. Are you
reeling in the... Hi Dan, just wanted to say thanks for a great year at Kendall. You've been a great guy and an amazing tutor. Learned lots of you, so really enjoyed all your lessons. And the biggest thing I've got to thank you for is to get me into these guys. So thanks and good luck with the future.
Hi Dan, it's a shame to see you go, but thank you for a brilliant year. It couldn't have been better. Thank you.
Dan, just wanted to say that it's been wonderful having you as a tutor for the past 2 years and that you've really, really helped me over that time. I'm sorry to see you go. I'd have baked you a cake if I'd known. And wish you best with everything. You'll be sorely missed next year. Cheers. Not bad.
Dan, you're an all-round good guy. You've been a great person to work with.
You've introduced me to some amazing music. You've inspired me to keep fighting the good fight, sticking up for the underdogs and sticking to the man. So yeah, good luck. Whatever's next, and big love.
I'm gonna say it. Goodbye, Dan. I hope you have a good trip. I hope it goes well.
Hi, Dan. I just want to thank you for everything you've done for the college, for the music department, and most importantly, for the students. You're a very gifted man. You've got some wonderful abilities. Whatever you move on to, you're going to be great. I'm going to miss your integrity and your honesty. That shake of your hand at the end of every gig. Her eyes are blue. He sends you a poem, and she's lost to you, little green. He's a non-conformer, just a little.
Hello, Dan. Just like to say a massive thank you for your continued support and encouragement, and also for being a sound tutor. You've helped me consolidate my ambition, and you've shown me my full potential. So for that, I am forever grateful. It's been a pleasure, and I sincerely wish you all the best with your next chapters in life, and I hope it treats you well. All the best, Jay.